Subject is side lying on test side with hips slightly flexed. To isolate the gluteus maximus, flex knee 90 degrees before extending hip. Stabilize pelvis and support upper limb while subject extends hip through full range of motion.